Hey guys, what's up? It's Yolo Johnson here, and I'm here with another episode of Minecraft Modded Survival. Now, I'm gonna hope that the audio is good on this, so I don't have to raise it too much, but I'm playing with a new mic, hopefully things work out right. Played with it before, so, yeah. So, off camera, I did quite a bit, because I had a good length between episodes. Went mining a little bit, got tons and tons of alumite. That's what we're gonna make tools of. And speaking of which, we're also gonna make a beheading, a weapon just for beheading. Other than that, I can get my chest or sorcery. We also have four wither skulls, so we can summon the wither this episode. Let's see, what else? There's quite a bit that I did. Upgraded the altar, went crazy mining in the nether, got the sunstone, so we have, I think that's a max level altar there. Okay, what else is there? Yeah, 99 alumite. There's one manual and ingot in there because that's all we need to make the cutlass. The cutlass that I was wanting to do. So we'll go ahead and do that. I need to get some gold. Make a full guard pattern. Full guard. Where is it? Anyway. It's gotta be here. I wanna make a sword so thick of a heading to make getting the wind so easier. Oh, hey, heart canister. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and make a heart canister on camera because I didn't do that last time. Well, I did, but then Jewel's files got messed up. Make one of those. Boom. Got another bonus here. Okay, maybe. There we go. Yep, two heart canisters now. Ooh, yeah, we got all that stuff. Alright. So here, I guess we can just borrow Jewel's, because I know I had it. I do. I'm gonna kick myself when I find it and it's in somewhere that I didn't remember it being. Finish the mob grinder too. I forgot to say that. I got a farm down there. I got the wood floor in here finally. Took way too long to do. Got another, like, I think I got a stack of blaze rods. And I was smart and made a golden lasso, put it in here with my lumber axe and 5 buckets. So whenever I go to the nether, I'll just grab 5 buckets. Also made the lava drum. So now it has 9 buckets of lava in there already. Now let's go ahead and pay Jewel a visit. And since I went to a new computer, all my waypoints were deleted, so I had to go into creative mode to get here. Just quick and easy because I didn't want to deal with it. Let's see. See if he keeps it in here somewhere. He's got flesh in there. Tinker. I know he has one. It's probably not in here. Let's keep it over here. Yeah, there it is. We're gonna just borrow that. Oh man, Bloodforged blade. What is that? Graphite. Okay. All right, so we'll just borrow this really fast. and we'll return it. I know I've got a full guard pattern somewhere, so I'm fine. And did you see my chickens? I've got too many chickens. Let's go ahead and get this done. And I know I said I was going to do a new game for this episode, but I had gotten so far here that I wanted to get to a point where I could do stuff off camera. Because right now, if I did stuff, if I wanted to advance in anything, that I would have to, I wouldn't be. That's it. Alright. Well, there's mistake one for the day. And I don't know why it's working like this. It's not as bad as before, but it still sucks. And I did hide the bed from Jewel. He's gotten far enough in Witchery to use tag locks and make poppets. I don't want to get stuck being a poppet. Let's see, what's that at? 33. Wait, what? It just went up. I'm gonna have to watch that again, because I swear it went up. I'm not crazy. Yet. But, yeah, we're gonna make a cutlass, and it's gonna have just solely beheading on it. Because I wanna be able to get heads easy. And then we'll be able to fight the Wither this episode too, get another star and a division sigil. Ooh, it'll be great. And then we can finally get unstable ingots for an angel ring. Ah, man, we got so much we can do this episode. I'm gonna go ahead and pull a bucket out now, because I know we're probably gonna use a thing of lava. Because we're down to 36, seems to get a little ways to go on that. What the heck, it did it again. I swear I'm not crazy, so I'm actually seeing this stuff. Now watch it get to a point where it's just one tick away from not needing lava. Alright. Did it go in there manually? Just go ahead and throw that in there. What? There it goes. Now if this takes three, I'm gonna scream. And it takes three. Alright. You know what, we can come back to the cutlass. We'll throw one more manual in there. And then we just to be safe. And then we're gonna fight the Wither, if we can. And in case you're wondering about the fourth Wither skull there, we're gonna sell it to Jewel for some manual. Grab these. Wait. That didn't drop. Bull crap. Nah. That's not happening. Nah. Cheating for cheating that in? No. They dropped normally. That spell should have dropped. Alright, let's grab some souls. I'm gonna go down into the mine to fight it. Since I don't really have a bow. Here we go. I gotta keep him underground, because if he gets in the air, it's done. It's done, though. And eventually we'll get an actual path built here. Looking back now, there are things I could have done off camera that I didn't do. Come on, hearts. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm gonna have 12 hearts to go against the wither versus 10 now, though, so that'll be a plus. But we only have iron armor, so that might backfire on us. I know with this sword, it'll be probably about 10 or fewer solid hits, and he'll be done. See, I don't think there's any lava over here. I'm gonna try to find somewhere that doesn't really have much lava that I have to deal with. Here we go. One. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, crap. Where'd the head go this time? What? Alright. Back up a little bit. 300 health. Down to like so little health. Oh, I gotta get down there fast before he despawns or runs away. I should have made a golden apple. And better armor. Oh yeah, that's happening. I've got 43 levels. We're gonna definitely do that. Make an enchantment table. Oh crap, I forgot he heals. Crap. Ooh, hopefully we get down there fast enough to where he's not gonna heal too mad. He still looks like he's under 100 health. So. Oh, crap. Oh, baby zombie, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, which way did I go? Crap. I've literally lost a wither. Oh no. Why are there so many zombies? Did I go down here? Ah, I went down here. There he is. Inactive. Okay. Oh man, he's done. GG. Oh, got him. Wither is slain. Oh man. Alright. We got the division sigil now. So let's go ahead and head back home. And let's make some beheading. Oh man, that's so great. And yellow heart canisters are super expensive, so those aren't happening yet. Nah. Oh man, that's great. And manulin should be done, but not the bottom. There we go. Wait, what am I doing? That's why it took so much. Crap, no, I don't need to make a full guard here. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. No, that's why it took so much. Dang it. Oh, I'm gonna kick myself, I swear. Nice jewels, I'll take that back. Sword blade. Ugh, that's... Watch, this one's gonna only take one. Yep, that's why it took so much. Dang it. Ugh, I'm stupid. Don't hate me. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Let's return this before... I didn't even need to... Shoot. Yeah, let's just see if we can find a blank. We probably should have pattern away. Take this back then. I can't believe I did that. Paper in here somewhere. Yes. So that one costs. I think I have more here. Yep, three more now. Huh. The division sigil was glowing. That made me think that it was active. I hope that you can put this in there. Oh, there it is. Okay. Can I not make the guard here? Hold on. Here. It would be under longsword. Huh. Do I not get to make a paper bag? Well, I guess let's put this pack down there then. Use up a ton of lava. So we're not gonna get the extra writing or writable. Now let me go ahead and grab the obsidian and ender pearls, put the heading on it. Oh wait, we need moss. Shoot. So your first is first modifier is a gold block and a diamond. No, I only have 3 ender pearls, so we won't worry about putting the next modifier on it just yet. And this to make the slimy mud. To make the slime crystal. And I'm testing my memory here because I don't want to have to open the thing. Throw it in there. Throw this yellow heart in the mouth drops. Boom. Alright, slime crystal. Now let me actually eat. What? Oh, goodness. We're back.
Did
now it. We got Jewel with us now.
Oh.
I had to move the mic so it didn't pick him up twice, so hopefully it still comes out fine. I'm just going to do a little bit of maintenance up here. There we go.
He installed Skype while we were paused.
Yep.
Do you still remember how to make a dude activate the sigil?
Huh?
Do you remember how to make the division sigil?
Isn't it just redstone surrounding an enchantment table and then a sacrifice at midnight?
Yeah, at midnight.
Yep, and then it produces like a ton of cursed earth.
Yeah.
which I'm gonna soak touch and put in the nether to get more wither skeleton spawns.
I don't think that's how it works.
That is how it works. Oh yeah, I'm gonna tell you right now, I borrowed your full guard cast because I couldn't find my full guard pattern, but then I found out it was just in the part builder. And I was stupid.
Yeah, so I gotta pay to borrow things from you.
Bruh.
What?
What have you had to pay to borrow?
Oh no, it's just when we've been discussing it.
Nah.
You're saying I had to get to use it.
Let me just go ahead and drop this back off. I had to explain to everybody why my waypoint for shoe was different.
Shoe?
Huh?
I'm still waiting for a weather bug to close.
Wow. Your computer doesn't like you right now, does it?
Nope. Well, weather bug doesn't. I always have difficulties with it.
Okay, hold on. Chubbs wants to go out the door. Make up your mind.
What's that logo say? What's your logo say?
This is YOLO Johnson Gaming and Streaming.
Okay, I wasn't sure what that first one was.
Yeah.
It's such a weird font with weird colors.
Chubbs is with me now.
It doesn't really work.
I think it works pretty good.
I'm just saying it's hard to read. Like, YOLO Johnson is fine, but that part is just illegible.
Well, that's not a major part, so I didn't worry too bad about it.
Like and comment if you want us to start doing Gary's mod videos. I know if I ask, you'll shoot me down.
No. I mean, I was planning on doing that anyway, but...
I would say post-murder, but there's only two people.
Yeah.
Pretty easy to tell.
We got it on sale. Or I got it twice on sale.
Thank you. I didn't plan to get a job permit. I can pay you back.
Don't worry about it. It was $250. It's nothing big. What's a longsword? This is just a regular tool rod?
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to make sure before I wasted my last... Or, not my last slime crystal, but a slime crystal. Why is my door open? Kramer!
Minecraft's coming up.
Coming in, or you didn't go? Your cat opened my door.
He's a smart cat.
Come on, jump. Chubbs didn't really care to jump in my hand. Let me go ahead hide your name.
You ever gonna get face cam?
Face cam?
Face cam?
When I buy a webcam.
Face maybe. Cam.
Alright, let's go ahead and make this. And I love how whenever you shift click something into the tool forge, it doesn't ever go where you want it to go.
What do you mean? Why would you Oh, into the tool forge. I have to think about the normal forge. That's the smell three.
What am I gonna name it?
Pirate's life for me.
I was just gonna say guillotine on the go.
Oh, yeah. Off with his head!
Oh, yes.
Off with his head!
There we go. +8 attack damage.
Getting so close to doing cool stuff in Witchery. But I need a bat.
That's already a pretty beefy weapon. But eight
damage. I need a bat.
Beheading two.
Like, if I have a bat, all my problems will be solved.
What?
If I could get a bat, all of my problems would be solved.
Would it now?
Yeet. Because I could put the bat in a net. Put the net in an auto spawner. And then the auto spawner with monster essence could make more bats. And I could use those bats in trap plants with a wolf. And I've already found a wolf. To make an owl. And I could have an owl familiar. And then my broomstick would be really awesome. Because owls would help.
Slow down. You're talking to somebody who don't know nothing about Witchery. You slow your roll.
You started Witchery.
I did.
So clearly you know something about it. How far did you get into it?
I made Mutandis.
Then you gave up?
No. I didn't want to do anything off camera. Or anything big off camera.
Mutandis is pretty big, man. It's the first actual Witchery thing you ever do.
That was on screen.
Oh, okay.
Your cat really wants in my room.
Yeah.
But I don't want him in here because he'll claw at everything and he'll probably jump on my desk and knock my mic over and knock my computer off and break it.
Yeah.
Because cats like to break things.
Yeah.
So I just wasted 3 ender pearls. How about you?
I don't know. I haven't harvested my ender lilies yet. Told you, I haven't played for like a week. Which would be Gary's mod. So yeah, I found a functional Gary's mod zombie map. Cool. It's incredibly tiny. And the zombies are literally everywhere.
Oh, the Ender Lily is so close.
Not to mention there are 2 spots where they spawn poison zombies. You know what they do?
What?
They can't kill you very easily. But what they can do is infect you with neurotoxin, which drops you down to 1 health.
Ah.
But it cannot kill you. Unless the poison zombie themselves hit you. Oh yeah, and they throw their head crabs at you. They have like 4, and then the head crabs just jump off and hit you, and if they do, they drop you down to 1 health.
Come on, Dreamer. Come in. Go.
Still constructing mods.
Serious?
Yeah.
The game's not even loaded yet?
Minecraft is not happy.
Holy crap. I can tell. I'm gonna go ahead and get everything ready for the division sigil.
I wanna try to make a brew of flowing spirit this episode.
God, Grim, you're already knocking things off.
That took just enough tries to say.
I literally just opened the door for him, and he's already knocking stuff off.
Thing is, I'm gonna have to make something that doesn't involve wool of bat.
Yeah, I could put all my books.
It's incredibly high. It's incredibly high demand and low supply. Our horn.
I lost my books.
Constructing mods.
Jesus Christ.
Do you imagine what modding Minecraft would be like before Forge?
Oh my god.
Damn it, Weatherbug!
No, I used mod loader before. That wasn't nearly as good as Forge. And then I used
Weatherbug is back.
I don't even remember what I used before mod loader.
Weatherbug is back.
You're never gonna get rid of it. He loves you.
It's gone.
I know it only takes 15 bookcases to get it to max level.
Constructing mods!
Jesus. It really doesn't like you, does it?
No. See, I was playing some Superstar Saga earlier.
Forget about Minecraft.
Yeah, I remember that both the who's the fucking thingy, I don't remember what its name was, and Queen Bean were really tough. Two incredibly short boss fights later, no they aren't. This is the funny thing, when you're fighting Queen Bean, she like slowly gets close to you, beginning as the hammer to deal one damage and push her back. Basically, the closer she gets, the harder her attacks get to avoid. So, basically, I remember I had Luigi like push her back, and then literally she just dies. Like, wait, she only had one health left? That was a boss. Like, meant to do like 20 damage a hit, and she only had one health.
Okay, I kind of busted my enchanting room over my farm. My cows get a little bit less space. Nope, and I'm a dork. I just punched a light. Mage light.
Constructing mods!
Eventually you'll get here.
Eventually, but it'll be next episode.
Right. There we go, I got rid of that mage light. I see my cows. I hear a motorcycle outside.
Yeah.
No, Kramer, you tried so hard to get in here. You're stuck in here now. Stop trying to get back out there. Your cat is like bipolar right now. Nothing too grand here with this enchantment room. This is pretty much just a hole in the wall.
Constructing mods.
You can do this. I believe in you.
Don't say that to me, so to Minecraft. I don't know how to get a frog. Hold on, let me open the wiki.
Let me just pull something out and see if I'm able to get another 30 with this much. 28.
Listen, I have the wiki just on standby. I don't know why I set it there.
If you do your Windows 10 update, you can have multiple pages open, like a monitor type, but not.
I can just use my. Honestly, what's a cane sword?
A what?
Wait, it's a vampire weapon.
Oh, a cane sword? I have a friend who has one of those, and it's like super cool. It's literally just a blade inside of a sword, inside of a cane. Hopefully, whenever I enchant something level 30, I'm not gonna get like. Oh, I'm not going to say anything, because then I'll jinx it.
I might just get one of those because it looks cool, honestly.
Huh?
I might just get one of those things because it looks cool. Cane sword.
Oh man, I don't know why it's lagging so bad. It literally, just a couple seconds ago, was running like super smooth. And then now, bam! Skype! Oh, diamonds. I need diamonds. Slowly knocking into my diamond supply here.
Constructing mods!
Alright, so it takes 19 to get everything but the helmet. I don't know why I separated the two diamond blocks, but...
What's a glass goblet do?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we've got diamond armor now. Took us long enough, but we do. I wonder if people are confused about the gold inlay in my chest. Protection 4, unbreaking 3. Heck yeah. Oh, yes. I didn't mean to take that off. Oh, yes, one of the best enchantments I can get. Heck yeah. Let me go collect some essence ore berries and get some more levels from them. No, the essence ore berries are where it's at, bro.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm just going to tell them right now, if you ever see stuff, like, off camera, gain, like, 10 levels or 12 levels, it's just because I collected these. Ah! Oh no! Ah! Jump! I accidentally fell off of my fence post. And that's how I don't fall on these things, because I've got fence posts up. See, like, almost each one of those gave me a level. And then, I guess we can go down to the XP farm. Test out the off with your head. Smack up some zombies. Are you loaded yet?
Constructing mods!
Oh my god.
I think Minecraft just gave up. I don't think it's coming.
If people don't know, I've got a hopper set up down there, so I'm not super worried about collecting everything.
Hurry up!
I see so many heads! There we go, they're all dead. Let's just collect all of this experience. Get us to level 30 again. Oh, so close. Level 27. See here, we've got... if you ever need zombie heads, I've got 15 of them in my inventory now.
Useless, though.
Huh?
They're useless, though. Wait, so? It's coming back.
Huh?
It's coming back. Started loading.
Let's see here.
It's been 20 minutes.
Hey, I can make firework stars with them.
23 minutes. Minecraft started loading. I would say it shouldn't be too long now, but it will. It will be.
I can make firework stars for days.
No, you need a lot of gunpowder for it, though.
I have gunpowder.
Yeah, I know. We need it. Yeah, you can make firework stars for days, but why would you?
Yeah.
You remember when there were like four? No, when there were like five normal. When there were like six, seven normal dyes that you could have access to, and then you had to mix them for the rest?
Yeah.
Now you just get all of them.
There you go. I'm nice. I threw iron armor at my villager. And my ender lily seed is done.
Shouldn't have given that to you.
Huh?
Shouldn't have given it to you.
Why?
Well, because now I can't use emeralds as a trade.
I thought you were talking about the ender lily seed.
No, the villager. There's nothing valuable in witchery that I'm willing to give up because I have so little of everything. Really wish we had those essence crops because then I could use those to make gas spears.
Yeah, that would've been nice too.
Yeah. Just gonna go hunting gas now on broomstick.
Ooh, I have a special announcement too, guys. Streaming is going to begin soon. Live streams are going to be a thing.
Oh yeah, can I make a silky jam?
Huh?
Do I have to make a silky jam real quick before I show up?
A silky jam, what for?
It's a silk touch.
Yeah, it's a silky jewel, by the way.
Yeah, why would you have? Because I want cursed earth.
Oh yeah. Aluminum brass.
Yeah, just make a stone shovel and put a silky gem on it. I'll tell you what, I don't really want a cursed. Oh, I want a shovel that has silk touch on it.
I have a shovel somewhere. What was that?
Nothing.
I just heard a loud.
What are you referring to?
The sound I heard.
I think someone with your mic.
I don't think it was my mic, because it came from the speaker.
I think someone with your speaker, then. I don't know. Did you spill something on it?
No. Oh, holy crap. I didn't realize how much silky string that took.
I exhaled loudly. That was the noise. And it onto the floor too, so it's like.
And it's a silky jewel that goes on it, right? Not silky cloth.
And if I really need to, I can just wait next to my cotton with a watering can.
Oh yeah, because I don't have. I broke my cotton plants because I didn't really use them that much. Shoot.
Now I know what I can trade for.
I'm short like.
Infinite string.
No, I mean I have the cotton seeds. So I didn't replant them yet.
No,
like I said before, there's no, so many things that now I realize I could have done off camera that I didn't.
Note to self, break every textile garden I see.
I have cotton seeds. What are you talking about?
Damn it.
You gave me cotton seeds.
Yeah, I used them.
Oh, whoa. I just like lagged a little bit and looked straight up at the sky. Let me just pull out some of these and make some more string real fast.
It seems like you have everything that's easy to trade for.
Huh?
It seems like you have everything that's easy to trade with.
Yeah, because I play a heck of a lot more than you do, so I'm gonna have a lot of stuff that
I can't. No, I mean, like, I have cool stuff, it's not stuff I'm willing to give up. 4 of 7!
I can put flax and make seed? Or grass? Or string? Huh.
How much would you give me? Never mind, you can make an angel ring, I forgot.
Yeah. Eventually I can make an angel ring. Let's see, how much more string am I going to get for this? I think it's 4 that I'm going to get.
I hope those cool metal wings aren't, like, too hard to make.
They're not. Let me look it up. It's, like, really simple. I know the gold's the most expensive and it uses gold ingots to make.
No, I mean, like, I hope it's not complex. Because then the recipe will be really hard to just tap in.
Metal wings. I'm trying to find the metal wings.
I don't know what they're actually called.
Invisible Wings is... All these are going to have another star in the middle. Gold in the top, bottom... Or top, middle, bottom, middle, left, middle, right, middle. And in unstable ingots at the bottom. Invisible Wings is glass in the top two. Angel is feathers in the top two. Feathery is feathers in the top two. Fairy is dye, pink and purple dye in the top two. Dragon is leather in the top two, and gold is gold nuggets in the top two.
I guess I want gold then.
But if you look at it too, they're all really easy to make. You just have to make an angel ring of any kind, and then you can put it in a crafting table and make it whatever wings you want.
Really wish I would have logged on to harvest my enderpearls more.
Oh, I am 2 strings short. Shoot. Wait. Ah, wait, I have 2 textile gardens. Do you think those could give me enough?
Yeah. I know they will. But they have to give you 6, don't they? Probably not.
Yeah, well, they have to give me 3. Because they give me 2. You put 3 in a crafting table, you get 2 strings.
Yeah, probably. They will. Sound handler loading.
Yay, I've got 4.
I'm almost here.
I also made a golden lasso off camera. Forgot to say that.
I'm just starting to suck now.
Huh?
Now it feels like I just suck.
Well, you don't play nearly as much as I do, so.
Yeah.
I'm just happy that I've finally got people watching my stuff.
Yeah.
This is the first channel where people have actually done that.
Probably because you capped with it for more than a week.
Hey, I had my other channels lasted for... I had a channel that had like 50 videos on it.
What?
Huh?
Whatever. Forget it.
Well, it was all games that nobody's ever heard of. Like, so. Oh,
thanks.
Huh?
Did you play Bubble Tanks?
Bubble Tanks? No.
Bubble Tanks. What's really annoying about Bubble Tank 3?
What?
You know what's really annoying about Bubble Tank 3?
What?
You had the option to build your own tanks, but you could never use the same amount of materials they did with the pre-built ones.
Mm.
You built your own, you were severely crippled.
Ah.
I'm coming.
Oh, did you finally get logged in?
Yep. Coming.
30 minutes later.
Yep, in half an hour.
It's okay, we'll make this a long episode just so that we can get everything caught up to where it needs to be.
How long?
I don't know. I'll probably cut a bunch out. Maybe make it a double episode.
Yeah, probably. See, I'll just make like a little stone shovel and put a silky gem on it.
Yeah, I've got a silky gem too now.
How much string does it cost?
For a silky gem, it's 32.
Oh.
You need 8 cloth or 8 string for each cloth, and it takes 4 cloths. Go ahead and make an alumite shovel.
I'm gonna be a bit. Oh no, I can easily do that. I can manage easily. I can just make another netherrack shovel, honestly. I remember I was literally so lazy I put redstone on my little netherrack shovel because I didn't want to dig so long. I put redstone on it. Yeah. Because like you can't shift click dirt. Can't vein mine it.
Yeah.
Kind of glad you can't, honestly.
Oh no! I'm a dumbass.
What does a brew of erosion do?
I am a dumbass. I made 44 shovel heads.
Great. Oh, that's really easy.
What's that? Huh? That's great. Let me go ahead and make a cast for a shovel hit, because I don't think I have one yet.
Oh, that's cool.
What?
The Brew of Erosion. Oh, I need magma cream for it. That shouldn't be hard to get.
It, like, terraforms the land, doesn't it?
Oh, it's just acid. It's acid.
Oh.
It's literally just acid. It destroys what it hits. There's a little splash thing. It destroys what it hits. But you're thinking of the brew of the infusion of famine. But no, it's the
character. Jesus, turn your volume down. All I hear is chickens.
Yay! Still trying to hit Q to open it in my inventory. Been playing too much Gary's Mod. Damn it, it actually went up!
Huh?
It just got stuck to my cursor just long enough to go up to 28. Okay, that better?
That's better.
Also, what does this shrink spell do?
I don't know.
It barely does anything.
Let's see here, what else do I need for a shovel head?
Do I technically qualify as one block tall now?
Wait, what did you do?
I used the shrink spell! It was in stealth, I think. If it wasn't, and I just made a stupid spell, it's just...
Excavator.
It actually keeps making you shrink because I can't open my chest now. Why am I stuck? Wait, can I not open a chest with a spell in my hand?
Were you shifting?
Why do all Ars Magica things override chests?
Were you shifting?
Convenient. No.
I can't explain it then.
How much string do I have? All right, there we go. I have zero.
Really?
Yeah. Where's my watering can?
Where the heck? Where's the handle? Is it just the tool rod?
Tool shit. Nah. Let me just get all this witchery stuff and get rid of it. I guess put back witchery plants. I have no witchery plants on me. I shouldn't need my vest, no witchery stuff, witchery outfit for this. I'll just put up the Polynesia charm. I still gotta make one of those for you.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Oh yeah, but actually, you know what's cool?
What?
Wait, where did I get a null catalyst? Oh, it's spectral dust. Where did I get that? So let me collect some cotton. Everything in my farm is grown. Because I'm just too lazy to harvest it.
Same here. I've got too much of the stuff that I have grown.
Alrighty, got 8 from one harvest. This might take a while.
Man, I still have to touch on Pam's Harvestcraft. That's one that I really haven't done.
At least, I haven't touched on it at all, to be honest.
You haven't touched on a lot of things.
Nope, except for Witchery.
Well, you've done Tinker's Construct, you've done...
Oh yeah, I've actually been trying to do Machine Craft, but it doesn't work.
Yeah.
Mechanism, whatever it is.
I was about to say, you've done Machine Craft a little bit.
It didn't work, but I did.
You probably just messed something up, to be honest.
I'm not saying I did it right, I'm saying I did. I did it. Oh yeah, I did do mechanism. I have my potato gun.
Oh yeah. Your greatest achievement.
A potato cannon.
It just went real quiet for a second.
Yeah, because I'm busy. Four more. I'm just going to use bone meal. I can't be bothered, honestly. Just can't be bothered. I have way too much anyways. A stack of bone meal. I should be able to get enough.
There we go. I named it Earthworm Jim. Because it's a pink shovel. Alright.
Got eight more. Damn, that made me harvest bell peppers.
I'm gonna grab some nether wart and breed some chickens to get levels.
Whatever.
I still love that. In the newer versions, I don't think it works.
30. And there we go, 32. Now I need like 4 emeralds, right?
One emerald.
An emerald, yeah.
You need and 4 gold nuggets.
Gold nuggets, yeah.
Or aluminum brass nuggets.
Don't worry, I have 15. So you're gonna make the clock or should I?
The what?
The clock.
What clock?
Oh, you want to guess when it's midnight? Oh, right. Never mind.
You can literally just look up at the sky.
No, you can't. It has to be exactly midnight.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
I guess I can make a clock.
No, we have a clock on the minimap. That's what I was going to say.
Huh?
We have a clock on the minimap. Look.
Oh.
Way yeah. Top left corner. And the top right corner.
Oh, I'm gonna be killing some chickens for sure.
I've
used almost a full stack of nether wart, and I still think there's some that need bread.
Oh, I just don't use mine. I have plenty where I have plenty right now.
I'm just using them to get food, or not food, levels.
Oh, right now I have a block of angling just sitting in here. Huh.
All right, there we go.
I just have one laying around.
We just smacked down a bunch of chickens.
It's a big deal, and it's just lying around for me. I haven't touched it. I have 5 triple compressed cobbles. And fucking... My entire stone chest is just full of netherrack. Nothing but netherrack.
Yeah, I made a whole nother netherrack chest.
It's so easy. It's so easy. It's so accessible.
I've got another 8 stacks of eggs. I think I'm good on eggs.
Why do I have 2 tool rod patterns? What's in my thing? Oh, I still have Iontha with me.
Bianca?
No, Iontha.
Oh, okay.
Iontha Hector. Don't know what kind of name that is, so don't ask.
Well, let me just go ahead and throw, 44 shovel heads into my stone chest. And vanilla stuff right there. Pretty good on feathers, too. Let's just throw the paper in there too, just cause.
There we go, I named it Cursed Earth. Wow, Silk Touch looks lame.
Yeah, it literally does like nothing.
Looks boring as sin.
Let's see here, Are you able to grab a mob to sacrifice?
Alright, I'll put Yenta in a hole somewhere. I'll grab a chicken.
Let me go ahead and do another enchantment really fast.
Hey, pal, come on. We're gonna go murder you.
Thorns 2, magic resistance 3. Cool.
Boop. I'm here. You got
the
table?
Let me grab my enchantment table.
I thought you would set this up.
Takes no time at all. Plus, I still have another hour according to the clock up there.
Yeah, but I'm bored.
Huh?
Yeah, but I'm bored. Where are we gonna put this?
Over this way.
What's with you and bra?
Huh?
Why do you keep saying the word bra?
I said it's over this way.
No, bra. I just noticed your dolphin.
Oh.
So it came to my attention.
Alright.
So, yeah. Tell me when. Hey, look. We have a visitor.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Merry Christmas. You're welcome.
Activation failure. Oh, shit.
Chicken.
No, break the lights. Break the lights. I just made another light. Crap.
Just punch him.
Where's the other light over here?
Did it not work? Did it not work?
Shoot. Oh, there's a light right next to it that both of us missed.
We missed midnight.
Crap.
Set it to midnight.
Let me go grab another mob really fast.
Damn it, there's lava up here.
Did you fall into it?
No, it's just in the way. It's making light.
I feel like it's dark enough over here now, though. Come on down here.
Dude, we missed midnight.
I know, we're setting it to midnight. Because I forgot about the light.
I have a curse that turns it to night.
Huh?
I have a curse that turns it to night. If you want to do it legit. And I'll just throw the stuff away. It's cheap. I'm just gonna go get a zombie or something.
I've got a chicken right here.
As soon as I come back. Hold on. Lagging my ass off.
So, do you have any fears about death?
Eh. Hold on, I'll just grab this dolphin for ritual.
No, don't grab my dolphin. Yeah. I've got a dude. Chicken.
Dude, didn't you forget?
What?
Let me just show you the magic. Look. Just look over here, look over here.
Where's over here?
Right behind you.
Okay, what? What? Oh!
Dupe glitch.
Oh no! I'm suffocating! Oh god! Oh god!
Does it work?
Yeah, put it out of his misery. What did you do?
I swear I mean it.
Okay, stop doing that.
I was trying to grab a fish, but the dolphin got in the way.
See, the time's at 2400. Ooh, that's not it.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Fish. Dude, you said it wrong. Don't worry, I've got the sacrifice. This looks so stupid. Nope.
Oh, wait, no, he suffocated before I could kill him.
No, that was me.
Oh, wait, no, it's 2200. Shoot.
400. What? There we go.
Ritual failed. Altar 2 brightly lit. What the?
Told ya.
Oh my god.
Zero. What's making light over here? I can't see it. Oh, there.
Alright, let me hold on. Let me just grab 5 lava buckets here, and then I'll delete the rest.
I left my buckets at home, I think. Oh, I have my buckets.
I keep them in my golden bag of holding.
Yeah, me too. What do you think? What do you think I do?
Let me just drive my burnout here through the roof.
Hold on, let me clone another dolphin. I love how we're just sacrificing your dolphin over and over again.
I gotta wait for my mana to regen a little bit.
This is just what we're doing now. We missed midnight again, damn it.
Yeah, don't worry, I have the command to set it straight to midnight.
And we win.
Hold on, I gotta. This lava's gotta go away. You just keep cloning dolphins on the altar.
It works.
Yeah, I see little, like, orbs in my bottom right. I'm thinking that's affinity. Like, those are my affinities right now. Let me not spam this so fast, maybe.
Give me fish.
Yep. What did you expect a dolphin to drop? Dolphin meat?
Well, it's not a fish, it's a mammal. So, I don't know, maybe pork.
Pork?
If they're not going to make their own food, at least make it close. Sigil, what's up with dolphins? Why don't they work?
This lava is almost gone. Oh my god, dolphin. Skeleton got you. Get in there.
Ow! No, I'm level 10. I just realized that.
Let me grab my lightning spell.
Let me get in water. Let me get in water. Water.
Oh no! I don't have enough mana for my lightning spell.
Hold on, let me eat some fish. Let me eat some dolphin broth.
Boom, got him.
I should just do that. I should just, like, make a ton of Ted Wardos and just watch him try. Just watch him suffocate and then just, like, eat the fish.
You monster.
Peter, it works. Sit. Doop. Okay, fine. I'll just take a dolphin, bro.
Don't touch
not mine. Dolphin. Not my fish. Dude, you have infinity now. Who cares if I take one? We're sacrificing it anyway.
They are my children.
Why do you have so many then?
I get around.
But they all look exactly the same.
You got me. I've mastered the art of cloning.
So have I, look.
My children kept dying, and I didn't want the mother to find out, so I kept making more of them.
I just used it for infinite fish, honestly.
Why would you need infinite fish?
Because I want food! I've got hungry waiting.
Carrots.
Oh. I don't care.
They give you like 2.5 per, and you get tons of them.
I go potatoes.
Alright, let's hope that this works this time.
Yeah, I forgot to grab a... No, I forgot to grab a bro.
Don't worry, I have a mob.
Hmm.
Maybe I have to do it since I'm the one with the sigil?
Hold on, I'm gonna get a dolphin.
My ult, or my sigil is glowing, so I guess that means that it's in its activation time.
get over. Come back.
Okay, so it has to be within 30 minutes of midnight.
Oh, that makes sense. Wait,
altar has earth and circle. Altar circle based on dirt. Can see, altar can see the moon. Sufficient natural earth. Altar is darkness. Alright, let's see here.
We missed midnight again.
Oh, here we go. What the...
Maybe you have to put the sigil down.
No, it just keeps saying altar failure. Altar is too bright.
What's the light level? Look,
wait, it even says it's right.
It's not
right. I right click it. Altar has a redstone circle. Altar and circle placed on dirt. Altar can see the moon. Altar has sufficient natural earth. Altar is in darkness. Then when I right clicked, it said...
Oh, I know what we can do. Let's try building an overhang above it. Because it only turns... Because it's all yellow here. I don't know the suggestion. Can you do that? I didn't bring any netherrack with me. I don't want my shovel to break.
Alright, hold on. Let's move this.
Look, it's a good shovel, see?
What?
The shovel.
Because it has to be able to see the moon. You can't put an overhang above it.
Oh, yeah. Well,
let's move, like, over to where I don't have any light at all. Grab that dolphin bra while we're moving.
Oh, perfect darkness, perfect darkness. Not a spot of perfect darkness.
Over here. This area over here. It's away from my house, and it's dark, so there's no light at all over here. This is taking so much longer than I thought it would take.
I'm in the water. Why are there so many fish?
I don't know, maybe the dolphins keep dying.
Help.
What's wrong?
Found one.
Ah, spider, hey, what are you doing? Give me your head. Oh, no head.
Well, that didn't work. What, can I only pick up docile mobs?
That golden lasso is for peaceful mobs, yeah.
These brooms are not really meant for, like, brooms are not made for slow travel, are they? They're only meant to go ludicrously fast. Where are you?
I'm right on the top of this hill on the other side of my... Whoa! Oh no, werewolf! You gotta be kidding me! Nope. Oh my goodness! I am in trouble.
You're just having a bad time, aren't you? Just in general.
Oh my goodness, I'm nausea, I'm withered, and there's a werewolf chasing me. Oh my goodness.
Swear I put a brew of misfortune on you. A curse of misfortune on you.
Huh?
You'd swear I put a curse of misfortune on you.
Stay away. Stay away.
And no, I didn't. I need a taglock here for that.
Oh my goodness, I hate it. They have 40 health and I only do 1 damage with my 21 damage sword. That irks me so bad.
Yeah, and a silver sword doesn't do anything, so they're just broken.
I wonder, if I switch to my other sword, can I get a werewolf head?
Nope, it's not a thing. Only wolf and hellhound heads. What poisoned me?
I got an iron axe and a stone axe.
Hi, something exploded.
Huh?
There was a creeper around me. I don't know where he was or what he did.
Alright, can you see sunflowers
where you're at? Where are the creepers? No, I have no idea. Just teleport me. I'm looking for creepers.
Alright. Are you ready for the sacrifice? Enemy sighted. That skeleton didn't even see it coming.
Hey, where'd I get a creeper head?
Wolf's Bane seeds. Ooh, I don't have those yet. Cool. Are you ready for this?
Hold on, I'm working on something.
Let me go ahead and throw the Earthworm Gem in my hot bar.
Yeah.
Do you have the dolphin?
I was supposed to get a dolphin.
I asked you to.
I'll go find something.
Grab a dolphin. Alright, I can grab one. I'm close enough.
Nope, found a bird.
Do you realize how hard it's gonna be to kill a bird?
Dude, I got him in the lasso.
Okay. So wait until I say go to let him out and I'll start swinging. Ready?
No.
Cat! Here, let me lasso him.
Nope, they don't work. Alright, set it.
Come here, you stupid cat.
Dude, it's just a bird. It has 6 health.
I thought you... Oh, goodness, I got a message.
I just thought I could tame it. The answer was no, I could not.
Alright, just let me get in position and ready to go.
I gotta put something in my inventory.
Are you ready? I'm gonna set it to midnight now. And release it. It worked! And there's a charged creeper immediately. Oh my goodness, I just saw a werewolf. Ooh, get the werewolf.
I can't see anything.
Oh, kill him! Okay, I got him. Do not let the werewolf spawn.
I totally just janked a red heart.
I saw that. Holy crap, I'm taking damage like crazy.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Hey, another red heart, what are you doing?
Yeah, I know, you're getting them like crazy. Oh my goodness, I'm down to 1.5 hearts. 1 heart, holy crap. Get over here, I'm dying. They're gonna kill me.
I'm just gonna leave this situation.
Oh no, crap. No, stay over there.
Does the ritual end if I'm too far away? Or do we have to kill things?
I don't know.
Do we not do any research on this?
It's activated, okay. We're good, we don't have to kill any more things. Holy crap, that zombie just dominated me.
Oh yeah, the mob spawn here are way strong.
I get that, but I've got protection 4, chest plate, and I've got full armor with protection 4, and it's just like...
Backed off.
Oh my god, look, can you see what's over there?
Nope, I'm trying to run.
Ooh, there's an Enderman.
He's probably a really powerful Enderman. Hey, a wraith!
Oh, you went in for the... Oh my god!
Don't worry. I think I got it. Nope. Damn it.
I hate how you got 2 red hearts out there and I didn't get any.
Nope, I only got 1.
Oh, I thought you got 2.
What the fuck?
What the heck?
These enemies never grow?
They take a while.
No, it was done! It's been sitting there like 4 days straight!
Okay, calm down.
Nothing!
Calm down.
I'm cheating in it. I'm cheating.
Okay, I'm gonna let nature run its course now. Should be day by now.
No, it shouldn't be.
Yes, it should be.
Cheater.
Okay, we set it to midnight 3 times in a row. It should be night or day. You just calm yourself.
Teleport me.
Did you get your Ender Pearl?
Yes.
Oh, there's a silver skeleton over there. That's going to be fun.
It will be fun because they kind of suck.
Yeah, because they take more than one hit from my sword. Hey, Mr. Creepy Creep. Want to get smacked in the face by the Will Your Johnson? Yes, you do.
Hey, look, an Enderman. It's mine. What is that thing? Flicker! Flicker, Alex, flicker! Where the hell did he go?
I forgot that cursed earth burns.
Oh yeah, it does burn. Run!
Why run?
Because my character won't run!
Oh, I thought you were telling me to run. Hey, I got some silver swords.
I got 9 pieces, I'm good. Where'd the Enderman go?
He teleported away. Excuse me.
Too late.
It kept saying that you kept trying to tag lock me.
Too late.
You little bitch. Got it.
There is something massive and on fire over there.
What? You should go investigate, okay. Mr. Blood Thief.
Hey, is that a kitty? Why is there a dolphin bra over here?
Wait, what? There's a giant river. Didn't you know?
Yeah, but how did it get all the way? How far did you go?
Huh?
Did you not go too far?
Not really. I just went across a little ocean.
Oh. This is nice. Hey, a rat.
See, I've got 34 cursed earth. I didn't realize how big of a space that did.
I got 11. Damn it, goats.
Goat. You yeah, go, goats.
Fuck goats. Just fuck them. So, yeah, which curse would you prefer?
Huh?
What would you say was your preferred curse?
No curse.
I would like to know so I can do the exact opposite.
No curse would be nice.
Sheep!
Sheep?
Sheep! I'm gonna grab a sheep. Don't fear, I have a sheep.
I think I got all the cursed earth.
Yeah, I'm probably going to use it for poppets. That's a long waypoint. I have so many waypoints! Because I have one for each of my witches.
Delete them.
But I need to know where the witches are!
Didn't you take the witches captive?
Like, don't want to be rude.
Now I've got 54 cursed earth.
Alright, let's just do that. Tin canister.
Making some more heart canisters.
I'm making another.
Oh. Yeah, I made one more on cam this time, so. I can't believe how strong those were. Like, I knew they were strong, but I didn't think it was, like...
Holy Shitu?
Yeah, holy Shitu.
Oh, there's necrotic bone. How many diamonds do I have? Not enough.
See, my dolphin is still in my little pond, right?
I just keep looking at things, and I have zero of them.
Huh?
I just keep looking at things to find I have zero of them.
I'm level 44 now, though.
So, yeah, I guess I'm waiting on the whole front of... Was I going to use this ender pearl for again?
I don't know.
There was some important. I'll figure it out later.
So what level are you now?
17.
Alright, I'm going to enchant my boots.
Alright, let me just get some mob drops out of here. Shockingly, I have like none. Weird, I don't have any mob drops.
Let's see here. I have a little way to find out when I get a good enchant.
But still, I've been trying to get that for the whole time we were talking.
Here we go, come on. One more time. Actually, no, I like that one. Unbreaking 3, 5, protection 4. Well, there you go, 30 levels. Alright.
Honestly, I think I'm just going to make like a special thing. Just so you can't get in to take these tag marks back.
Alright, I got one more thing that I want to do before I finish this episode off. I want to make a spell book. Leather, leather, paper, paper, string, string. Oh, great, more string.
I'm gonna make... Ooh, I should make a mob grinder.
Hey, how much string do you have?
I used all of it.
Dang.
How do you make a grinder?
A mob grinder? I just happen
to have a book.
Huh?
I just happen to have a book.
I mean, I need string, but...
Don't know where I got a book, but I have a book.
I have a bunch of books.
Yeah, but you see, I don't... I just found a book somewhere and kept it. Just, I have no idea where it came from, but I have it. It is a thing I have. But just
here. I need to find string.
It would not make sense if I did not make...
Well, maybe I won't do that this episode because I only have... Wait, no, I have 3 string. Haha, I have 3 string now. Cool. I have to do some serious inventory cleanup now off cam.
I would say hold on, I want to show you this cool thing, but no one's going to care.
What is it?
A grinder.
Oh.
Damn it, I did it wrong. There we go, piston. I forgot how to make a piston again. What do you think? Oh, yeah, gold sword. Let's see here. 2 gold. Do I have any more plastic? Yeah, I have just enough. I already have a piston, damn it.
Having some trouble there?
I just wasted some stuff. It's fine.
Paper. I should have 4 leather left. What the heck? Where is my leather? Why do I keep losing things?
Wham, shabam, and quick flabuflam dam dam bam.
Come on, don't make me have to kill my cows. Oh yeah, I broke that chest. Shoot, I have no leather.
I have a piece.
Let me grab Bless you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hope that I have two casts.
I'm gonna make a massive room out of netherrack.
Alright, cows, be nice and give me some leather. Really? Literally no leather.
I wish you could compress netherrack.
Huh?
I wish you could compress netherrack. That makes things so much easier.
Ah. Let me go cow hunting, man.
But wouldn't it?
It would.
Aw, damn it, I just put my bone meat in my chest.
Let me just use my plane's waypoint.
Oh, yeah, you still want that Polynesian charm, or do you just not care?
Nah, don't worry. I'm not worried about it.
Oh, yeah, I insisted. Let me repair my... I just put some... moss on my thing because I really don't care enough to repair it constantly.
What, your shovel?
Yeah. Where's my line spell? There it is. Bam. Bam.
I'm just gonna keep mine in my golden bag of holding. It's alumite, so I shouldn't have to repair it really at all. Where the heck are the cows? I need cows.
You know what? This is probably gonna look really ugly, but I don't care.
Like, before, cows were all over the place, and now there's, like, none.
Because you need them.
Yeah. Why is there just a random pillar of dirt?
What?
Did you... I take it, since you just said what, you didn't make that giant pillar of dirt.
No. Didn't touch it.
That might have been me from the first episode, whenever I was running away.
Damn it!
What?
It doesn't break. These lights are annoying me.
Use your dig spell.
I don't have it on me.
Get it on you.
I don't want.
Alright. I guess that's why I'm going to end the episode, because I can't find any cows. I'll have to do that off camera. Or maybe on a stream. Oh my goodness, Chubbs is freaking out about Kramer.
Can we start another episode?
Huh?
We start another episode. I'm in the rhythm.
I guess we could.
Damn it!
You sound in the rhythm.
I just wanted to fix my hole in the floor, but there's a light there!
Do you need me to get rid of it?
I lost my dig spell.
How did you lose a dig spell?
No idea.
Kramer's just sitting there watching Chubbs like, the fuck you doing?
I can hear him barking.
That's great.
I can't find it. It's probably in one of these chests.
Why'd you throw a netherrack shard at me? I just realized that.
Because I didn't want it.
You think I do?
No.
You are correct, sir.
Oh, there it is. It's in my bag, like most things are.
I feel like you just lose things in your bag all the time.
Well, it's because I'm lazy.
That should be the first place you check if you ever lost anything.
Well, Dude, I have so much space to store things, and I store it a lot. Come on! Wait a minute.
I'm slowly organizing here. Well, I guess we'll finish this off. Thank you guys for watching. Took a while, but we finally got episode 8 of the Modded Survival up and recorded. I got a lot done. We beat the Wither after he killed us once. Cursed Earth, we activated the Division Sigil after it killed us twice. Yeah. And Jewel Rage. We got another outburst of Jewel Rage. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.